or however it's set up for the oil to be exported. And I'm not really familiar with the intricacies of that, unfortunately. But again, I think it largely...